a month. Are you ready for three exciting games today?
Yeah.
This is what you're gonna need. Some of your parents' old clothes. This is a sweatshirt. You need a hat and some gloves and some old shoes. You need your scoreboard from last week. You need your, wait, you don't need your dog, but if they wanna come outside and play, that's fine too. All right, let's get started. In our first game today, the clothing relay, spread some clothing apart from each other. When the relay starts, you run down, put an object on, and run back. Let's see how long it takes you to put on all four items. Are you ready, Peyton?
Yes. For us two, with you in the middle.
For our second game today?
Yeah.
If the shoe fits, you take one shoe, put your feet a little bit in it, and flick the shoe in the air, being careful if you're inside. When it lands, you can earn some points. 1 point if it lands sideways, 2 points if it lands right side up, and 3 points if it lands upside down. In 1 minute, we'll see how many points you can earn. Are you ready? Go.
I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all alright for us. I promise to build a new world for us two, with you in the middle.
Add up your points. How many did you get in 1 minute? Our final game called Shoe Tower. Make a pile of shoes, relay back and forth on your starting point, make a tower out of shoes. Are you ready, Peyton?
Ready.
In 1 minute, let's see how high we can make our tower. Get set, go. How many?
7.
How high was your shoe tower?
2. Woo! Time's up for today. I'm tired. And you are?
Tired.
Tired. Also, drinking some water. Hope you had fun today, and we'll see you next week.